about coincidence. I was aware about it and they informed me like a time ago to come to do the mural. But what happened? I just booked, usually when I travel I get some books, something to read, to enjoy in my trip. You know, sometimes you have like 8-9 hours traveling, so it's good to have something like a book. So I get a long a poem. It's a traditional poem from Arab literature, from a poet, his name Ash-Shamfara. It's about the story of the poem, the relationship between human being and the wolf. Wolf, the animal. So when I get to the Wolfsburg here, which means the first word, Wolfsburg, and I ask about the concept and this name, what's behind getting this name, and they told me the story of the castle and the girls and all these things, which is something we have it in common in our culture, between Arab culture and the culture and the city, let's say the Wolfsburg. So I came up with an idea just to transform the poem in a visual aspect for my painting. So trying to introduce the cultural things, also a visual things mainly. Visual artist dealing with letters. This is my element. This is the way I express myself through letters, composition, and let's see, colors, and etc. The whole package of painting. So when I did the research, I make a few sketches. So I came with something like day and night, colorful and black and white. And this is the controversial things about life. Day, night, woman, man, and it's two parts, they complete each other, and this is like the idea.
Er hat hier diese eher monochrom schwarz-weiße Wand, die sich meiner Meinung nach wunderbar in Dialog setzt mit der Arbeit von Daniel Buren auf unserem Fußboden. Und er meint, so habe ich ihn verstanden, dass er hier auch das Wort Wolf verarbeitet. Und Khaled allerdings geht von den Schriftzeichen aus und entwickelt sie dann weiter zu einem abstrakten Gemälde. Man kann die Gemälde von Khaled nicht mehr lesen, sondern sie sind abstrakt.